food is extremely essential for the health and long life, stress-free, of Blossom and Marshall. So I did a lot of research online. I spoke to a lot of pet parents, veterinary doctors, friends, any resource that I could get my hands on to get most information that I could in order to make a decision that felt right to me. Whenever I give them, I introduce a new type of food, a new meal, I give it 7 days and I closely observe their poop, yes, and also check whether they are scratching, they're itching more than usual. This is a great barometer that has helped me plan their meals in the best way possible. And telepathy communication with